Do Indians watch anime? Because I like watching it. I don't think being Indian has anything to do with it. Though, but generic Indian cartoon shows, Kotabeam, Mighty Raju, insert another random shitstorm here, etc., and the daily soaps, dum-tana-nana-nana-dum-tana-nana-nana, may have something to do with it. Seriously though, I guess Indians who actually know what anime is and watch it, do it because there's something for everybody. And I mean, everybody. You want dark, psychological thrillers? Monster. You want supernatural, thriller dramas? Go deep. You want sci-fi drama? Times. Gate. You want an action, loaded long anime? Naruto. You want fan service? Fairy tale. You want an atheist man who meets God after his death, but still refuses to acknowledge him, gets reincarnated as a little girl in a magic-included World War-era Germany, and turns out to be a psychotic soldier, then dictator. Yujo, Senki. I think you get my point. Another good thing about anime is that you can never run out of the stuff, unless you're immortal or something. The fact that good series aren't limited is where anime beats English shows. There's only a certain amount of superhero stuff you can watch, Arrow, Agents of S.A.G.I.L.D., etc., but if you wanted to watch superhero anime, I bet you'll watch until you're sick of it, but then discover what you saw was but a tiny part. Also, one point is often overlooked. Have you ever watched Kotabeam and thought, wow, this soundtrack is amazing, I need to download this? No? Well, that's something to be expected. That's not the case for anime. Anime is a gateway into a culture so obscure to general Indians. I think it's pretty normal to get interested in other cultures. You'll have people calling you Weebook for doing it. What I get when I search Weebook on Google: a Weebook is a non-Japanese person who obsesses over Japan and Japanese culture and thinks it's the greatest thing ever. Their own culture and heritage suck dick. An otaku is someone with unhealthy obsessions. Hey, I think it's pretty clear to you guys. All those kids wearing jeans saying things like swag and what's up, dog, and shit on Indian culture are soul. Hey, it's Western, so it's cool, right? But if you respect Japanese culture, you're emu. Clap, look. I don't have anything against jeans and swag, nor am I a guy that goes around screaming OMEWAMOVUSHINDIRO, but there's a difference between quiet and respectful appreciation and obsession. Likewise, I don't think it's very soul to form opinions on topics you have no idea about. That said, if you have someone who's level-headed, and when you introduce anime to him slash her, and they say no, it's good, but I don't want to watch it, then fine. That is pretty cool, if you ask me. Anime is also a kind of gateway to manga. Imagine all the options, choices, and diversity you get in anime, and then multiply it by 10. That's what manga is. These are the anime I've watched. Note, I mentioned the Weeb problem and the anime I've watched, because, well, question details. Mad scientist out. L-side zone rate.